field, that for people that are interested up the poop in embryology, pediatrics, what happens to people as they get older. But how do we develop into an organism? What genes are put into play that give us a shape and a form like no other species? What about the other species? Their comparative genomic relations with everything.
How many lectures can there be about genetics? We've covered every heritable disease. Everyone is sleeping, but Davis keeps on speaking. Please let us go home before we
what we say in lecture. And then we just kick back